The journalist and three other rangers were abducted in the Okapi Wildlife Reserve on Friday.